What's one of guys you pick was more? Watch Dogs. Last episode we got reacquired with Damien. Guy's a real prick. My caramobile. Shut down. I am the protector. Get back here. Nah, I'm playing.
Oh, please, no. You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden. I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise
well,
me
you should.
Stop.
I am an evil fecker. I will kill Jackson too.
We need this.
That annoying little shit.
As a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead. I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You've got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Watch yourself, man.
Don,
would hate to see you take a fall.
All right, she's all prepped and waiting just for you.
And I'm probably going to play the Watch Dogs 2 as well.
I
pizza guy.
Where is he? Geordi can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Geordi, who are they?
Well, they live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem?
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Geordi, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying Buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine, Pierce. I am useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You. Somebody wants the vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
You know, I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. If the fixers reach him, if my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this.
This wasn't some ordinary malfunction.
OK. got better things to do.
Headshot, baby.
Hold on. Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. How's the family?
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right, all right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Very disappointed. Y'all missed all of that. Sunday Dragon. Okay. Point taken.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit. You know me.
I know you need to get moving. I'll finish up here.
Relax! We're here! Support team here. Shit. There, watch it! Smash into him!
Everybody run!
new friends have been on top.
Watch your back, he's around. Spread out! Let's call it. We lost the guy.
Hey, you never called me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah, some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
Okay, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Good morning, and I'm out. Bye.